Alright guys, as you can see here, this is a cherry barrel that was sitting from the power company. They lobbed it off and I picked it up. It was a road fine. She is still heavy. As you can see, I've got most of the bark off of it, 90% of the bark off of it, and I've been whittling away on it.
See that? That burl with a bunch of rod in it is just about as big as Ethan.
So we cut a chunk off, or I cut a chunk off yesterday, and we now have it in the pressure pot. All right, we got our package. She's gonna go in and get pressurized to 70, maybe 80 pounds of pressure. We'll see. Hissing. Losing air. But, as you can see, I didn't pay attention to which way I was putting the cover on. So the gauge is upside down. Need a mirror to see the gauge. So we're still right about 80% or 70% when it focuses. There we go. We're just about 70 pounds of pressure in there. So we got to get a new pressure valve for it because this pressure valve only goes up to 45 pounds of pressure. And we certainly don't want 45 pounds because it won't bleed out all the air or all the air bubbles. So,
all right.
We've fixed that problem. Now we have a bungee cord with duct tape holding the pressure valve because it will blow at 42 pounds of pressure. And we brought her up to 80 pounds. Maximum working pressure is 90 pounds. If you could read that upside down, it says 90. So,
hey, you know what? This is another hobby I like to do. So here you can see we got a cherry burl encased in epoxy, two-part epoxy, and I tinted this here. I tinted that with acrylic blue paint, and this one I left clear. So this here, this section here is clear, and that section is blue. And then the burl is just a cherry burl.
Thank you. All right, time to go in the pressure pot.
Look at that beauty, huh? Oh, beautiful. Beautiful.